Hi, I'm Louise Pennington, Professional Development Leader for Numicon at Oxford University Press. And today I'm going to show you a quick activity from the Year 1 Teaching Resource Handbook, Number Pattern and Calculating, focusing on odd and even numbers. So this activity is focusing on odd and even. So we're going to look at the different kinds of shapes we've got here. And we're going to ask children to think about that. Some of them have got sticky up bits on and some of them haven't. And we're going to look at ordering them so we can try and see if there's a pattern. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And then we should be able to have a little look and think about what we notice here. So we can see that some of the shapes have got sticky up bits. Some of them haven't. We can kind of separate them out a little bit. Bit of a discussion about one joining this family, not this one, because it obviously is an odd number. So the pattern goes odd, even, odd, even, odd, even. And we can start to think about for year one children, what happens if? So what happens if we combine two even numbers? We can see we still have an even number. We can check it, still even. We can think about what happens when we add two odd numbers. And we can see those two sticky up bits make another pair, so it makes a nice even number. We can check that, definitely even. And then we can also think about what happens when we add an even and an odd number together. And we can see that the odd number still has the single one on its own, doesn't have a pair, because it's definitely an odd number. And then when we've kind of explored this and worked through it a little bit, we can see that the even numbers are all cool colours, so 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And the odd numbers are all warm colours, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So nice patterns and colours and things to look at there. And there is also a really nice homework activity on odd and even, which goes through a really nice activity and game focusing on what we've just talked about there.